reflection, we are at Pipi. We tried to go to Elkins Flat, but it's still closed. So then on the way back, we saw this parking area, and there's a Trails Black Diamond 36. So we figured, screw it. It's the day after the last video. Not really that sore. My neck's a little sore, but I've been actually training my neck at the gym, so it's not as bad as I thought it would be. See how this takes us. Ooh. I'll just follow Neil, I guess. This sign is a little ambiguous, so we're gonna just take a look.
Yeah, that's clearly a trail. Like,
cause in here,
like whoops don't form from nothing.
That's what I'm thinking. And then this right here is like cleared. Yeah, I think we're boned. While we're here, we're gonna take a look. But we'll probably not ride this, but we'll see. Frustrating.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Okay, this fire road burns so much gas.
We got back to the car, we decided we're gonna load up and drive down the road, you know, 10 minutes to the trailheads we know that are open. We relocated to a beautiful creek side. We're gonna go where those guys are. That guy's on an ATV going up what I think ends in a black diamond, so that might be a problem, but we'll see. We'll come up on him in a couple minutes here. Gonna unload and get going again. This is super icy. Woo! Really? God. I went straight off the trail.
Oh yeah.
Just had too much speed. Man, it's riding this tight stuff. I forgot how hard it is on the 450. That's good stuff.
Yeah. These tinted goggles aren't really working for me, but it's fine.
What's up?
Howdy.
You guys are missing some beer.
There's no cup holders on these bikes.
Things look fresh.
Thank you.
What trail did you guys hit so far?
Just this.
Yeah.
We tried to ride Elkins Flat, but it's closed, so.
Over there.
Yeah.
Damn sheriff down there at the top. I might try to ride on the road with them right there.
Oh. All right. Well, have a good day, fellas.
Yeah, have a good one.
But that, honestly, just doing that three or four times would be a good day.
Yeah. That's
I was gonna say, kind of like literally, you want to slap that a couple times?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's good for the workout, like knowing the trail, so.
Yeah, it's safe.
Yeah, relatively safe.
I'm on a 450 because I'm feeling good.
Oh yeah.
Because I'm
probably, you're probably faster than me right now, just generally.
I do feel.
Like at the beginning, I was good, and then I'm not riding well, so I'm like compensating with strength.
I see.
And it's just killing my arms.
Yeah. Yeah. Dude, I'll be damned. Yeah. switch or bike swap?
Yeah, I said for these guys to come. And
yeah.
I don't have anything for you. I don't think so. You can go first.
We'll see. You know where the camera?
No. Like, I'm slower than you on your bike. I'm slower on your bike than I am on my bike.
Yeah.
And I don't know if the same is even true for your bike swap.
We are going to do a bike swap.
This is going to kill my forearm. Yeah. Anything is going to kill my forearm.
Big faux fatty. We tried looting in El Paso.
No, you can stay on it. I just need to.
Okay. My bike, you have to be very active on it, but.
What gear are you in?
I'm just in second the whole time. I haven't really? Even touched it.
I'm kind of between second and third. Like, second could work, but the bottom end is so. There's so much of it. And the suspension's so stiff for me. Every time I hit a bump, my hand moves a little bit.
Mm.
And it's just like, so I'm a little out of control, but, and then third for the whoops, just to make sure you have enough, like,
yeah,
room, slack on the, like, left and the
right. No, for sure, for sure. I just go second. Maybe I shifted up. I don't think I did, though. What? Repair failed. I don't know what that was about. GoPro was acting up.
Oh yeah, this is fucking awesome.
Just us two. Just bump it. It bumps pretty well. How was that?
It was good. I'm like, no, I can't push on this thing.
Yeah.
One
more?
What?
Want to do one more of those?
Yeah.
All right. We're going to do half of this, stop, and then get some iPhone clips. And then finish her out, go home.
Fast.
Howdy.